I've got a really big chin. I don't know quite why I've got a really big chin. Maybe it was from when I was born. My family stretched my chin. I don't really know why I have a big chin. Not a lot of people accept me because I've got a big chin. And because I've got a big chin, my eyes like squint a bit. So when I close my eyes, it looks a bit weird. I'm gonna go now, because my big chin might be freaking you out. Goodbye.